Welcome back, and if you're new to the channel, my name is Alex and I'm gonna teach you how to make YouTube Shorts custom thumbnails for free using Canva. If you're not familiar with Canva, it is a tool that allows you to create social media content, logos, print, documents, custom thumbnails, you name it. You don't need any designing experience and you can design almost anything on the fly with their large selection of templates that grow week over week. So if you wanna save yourself time from creating YouTube Short custom thumbnails in Photoshop, you're gonna love this. Now before we get right into it, like and subscribe so I can bring you the latest tips and tricks on how you can grow your YouTube channel. And if this video was helpful, leave a comment below. I respond to all my comments. You and I know that custom thumbnails are vital for the success of your videos and your YouTube channel overall. And when YouTube Short custom thumbnails don't show up on the short shelf, why make custom thumbnails for YouTube Shorts after all? Well, let's talk about where they show up. And some of the places right now are search, your channel homepage, and the features section of people's homepage. And YouTube Short custom thumbnails will help you improve your click-through rate, or your CTR, which is the number of clicks over the number of impressions. And the higher your CTR, the more chances the algorithm will show your video to more people. We've seen small YouTube channels that have skyrocketed their views from thousands to millions of views overnight. That's because YouTube is pushing out YouTube Shorts right now to compete against TikTok. So hang on to your seatbelts because we're gonna dive right in. All right, let's get right to it. Okay, first we're gonna go to canva.com and create a free account. Once you're logged into your free account, you wanna go to create a design. The dimensions for a vertical video are 1080 by 1920. Now go ahead and click create. And as you can see, we're starting with a blank canvas. The first thing I try to do is start with a nice bright background. If you don't already have a brand color, feel free to play around with your background colors and your thumbnail because eventually you're going to find the right look for your brand. So in this case, I'm gonna go ahead and pick this nice purple background. And as you can see, you have options for a lot of settings like brightness, you can move the contrast, you can also go ahead and adjust the saturation. And there are many, many options that you can see here. If I scroll down and click on more, you can change the filter. Or if I see all for all the options, I can even add a vignette, which is kind of cool. And yeah, just feel free to play around with this. Just move the saturation and mess with the shadows, highlights, all that good stuff, because you're gonna find different ways that you can customize your custom thumbnail so that you can have something that really stands out. And of course, at the end of the day, the goal is to help you get more views. Another rule of thumb when it comes to creating a custom thumbnail is that when you do add text to your custom thumbnail, try to keep your words anywhere between 2 to 4 words max, especially for a YouTube Shorts custom thumbnail, because you don't want to have too much text on a custom thumbnail. This is not an essay you gotta write in there. This has gotta be very simple words that get straight to the point, that tell exactly what it is about to the viewer. That is my recommendation when it comes to adding words. In this case, as you can see, we're gonna go ahead and just add get more views. These are the only 3 words that are gonna be in this custom thumbnail, and I'm just making this on the fly, so I'm just trying to make an example. This is not a design tutorial. It's just to get you familiar with how easy it is to make a custom thumbnail for YouTube Shorts in Canva. Now, the next thing you wanna do is add a human face to your custom thumbnail. It is important because people like seeing faces, and statistically, it shows that custom thumbnails that have a human face on it tend to do better than other custom thumbnails. If you're not in your videos, you can also choose other elements as long as they are relevant to the video that you created. And after a little messing around and trying to get familiar with Canva, the last thing you want to do is finalize your YouTube Shorts custom thumbnail, add a few more elements, just make sure that you're happy with it, and then click download. You can't have a transparent background unless you have a pro version, but next you just want to click download. And voila, that's it. Okay, you might be asking yourself a very important question. How do you upload a YouTube Short custom thumbnail? Lucky you, I did some research and I figured out exactly how to do this. I'm gonna go ahead and put the link right in the description. It's very simple. If you manage to learn how to do this, you can have a custom thumbnail for every YouTube Short that you create. If this video was helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe so I can bring you the latest tips and tricks on how you can be more successful with YouTube Shorts. Don't forget to stay creative, stay positive, and let's live an awesome life.
Thank you.